Define your personal pace and power zones in your Suunto watch and use them to train with the right intensity. Let's show you how to customize pace and power zones in your watch. Scroll up to Settings and enter the menu by pressing the middle button. To use power zones, your Suunto watch needs to be paired with a power meter. This sensor measures how hard you really train and how much power you produce. If you have not paired a power meter yet, scroll down to Connectivity and select Pair a Power Pod. Let's personalize your power zones now. Scroll down to Training and select Intensity Zones. Then choose Advanced Zones. Power zones are set separately for running and cycling. In addition to the power zones, you will find here other cycling-specific zone settings, like heart rate zones. Select Power Zones. The sensor measures your power output during exercise in watts. You will see 5 default zones, which are defined by minimum watt values. Zone 5 reflects an intense racing speed, and Zone 1 stands for an easy recovery day session. To personalize your zones, swipe left and adjust the starting watt value for the zone by scrolling or swiping up or down. Save by pressing the middle button. That was it. Now let's customize your pace zone limits next. Pace zones are available for running sports, including treadmill and trail running, so select Running. Scroll down to Pace Zones. Pace zones are also divided into 5 levels, which are defined by pace ranges. Zone 5 stands for an intense run, and Zone 1 for an easy jog. Swipe left or press the middle button to adjust the top pace value for the zone you selected. Then save the settings. Great! Now you have personalized your pace and power zones and are all set up to improve your training.